1,000 thank yous for covering my own inadequacy with such a competent explanation.
I'm still not used to hearing you speak in such a manner.
Forgive me, Your Highness. If I have displeased you, please take my life as a small gesture of atonement.
Oh, Your Highest of Highnesses, I doth humbly beg of thee to find forgiveness within your royal heart.
Stop fooling around, Claude. And Constance, I assure you, there is nothing to forgive.